Hi guys, welcome back to One of Carriage Adventure for Ponce de Leon, second part. Stay tuned.
Oh Lord, hear me turn these words into a song for them to sing along to when I'm gone. For them to sing along to when I'm
Cayenne on fire.
Thank you.
Off the side of the hull, and the only thing you're going to do is aggravate the captain of the boat. But because of that inlet, we do not have to worry about large ships here. Our inlet is narrow, it shifts all the time with the sandbars, and at high tide, it's only 9.5 feet deep. No way a big boat's making it in. So if you're going to attack us off the water, you're going to have to use something a lot smaller, like that long boat on the north side of the field. Spanish would have known that as a chalupa, the English would have called it a pinnace. This ball comes out of that gun at 400 miles an hour. It's gonna punch through that like it's made of cowboy. And if you're in that boat when that happens, you were having a really bad afternoon. Think about it. 20 guns, the sustained rate of fire, 3 rounds a minute. But it's 60 of these cannonballs flying across that bay at any given time. If you survive that onslaught, no problem. Swap these out for 6-pound bags, a great shot. Now we've got 20 rapid firing shotguns. Now the range on the gun isn't that great. It's about a mile. Theoretically, 29, pointer at the Bridge of Lions. Launch a cannonball down there. Will we hit the bridge? No, probably not. Would we get the attention of the bridge keeper? I do believe we would. Accuracy, only talking about a half mile. Now, guns are designated by the weight of the balls they fire. 6-pound gun fires a 6-pound cannonball. That begs the question, how much powder are you going to use? Simplest formula in the world. Divide by 2. A 6-pound gun requires 3 pounds of powder to fire at its max range. Now, I'm going to give my buddy Craig 2 commands. For España, for Spain, and then Fuego for fire. If you've got any sensitivity whatsoever, hearing aids, any of that, cover them up, it's going to be loud. You want to take pictures, they don't blame you, we're pretty photogenic. Use a burst or a video, and when we're done, I'll ask you how much powder you think we used. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. See you guys. See. España! Fuego! We get paid. It's like our job. How much powder do you think that was, guys?
3 pounds.
3 pounds, 4 pounds.
3 pounds.
2 pounds, 1,000 pounds.
1,000 pounds.
4 pounds.
2. 2.
What's one?
Ounces.
1, 2. That's all that was. That's just about 2 ounces. Any questions on our 6-pound breech charge muzzle loading bombardier?
Oh, because if he puts more, then it's going to go further. Yeah.
Then we put 7 pounds in it. If you put 6 pounds powder in it, 6-pound gun, you're going to blow through. I've been on other gun carriers for Red War stuff where we've operated 3-pound grasshoppers and 6-pound field guns, and we have used pound and a half, 2 pounds of powder. They jump and roll. The neighbors went to Well, y'all see the kayakers when I'm shooting the crossbow. Any other questions, guys? Sir? Yeah, we got, I forgot the name of the company, but we get ours out of Arkansas, Little Rock. It's 2F. Hi, guys. We got the Watchtower open for you. John's going to be shooting next door here in a minute. Hope you guys have a great afternoon.
Oh Lord, hear me turn these words into a song for them to sing along to when I'm gone. For them to sing along to when I'm gone. Oh Lord, let me be the one to set them free. I will give them every part of me. Put my heart where everyone can see. They can call me whatever they want, call me crazy. You can call me whatever you want, but that won't change me. I just don't care what the world says, I'm gonna make it. They can call me whatever they want, so what if I am crazy? Oh Lord, this is so much harder than I thought. But I will give them everything I've got. One day I am gonna prove them wrong.
like a little church.
Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel.